After days of warnings, the snow started suddenly at 6:30 Sunday morning. The temperature is about 30 degrees, and the snow is heavy and sticky. The Eskimo and Aleut words are for this type of snow. Sunday night, the temperature starts to drop. Schools and businesses close. All of central Indiana is under a red alert. No one should be on the roads except for emergency vehicles. A beautiful sunny day makes it necessary for the weather report reminders that it's dangerous outdoors. The temperature is minus 14 degrees Fahrenheit, with the wind chill factor making it feel like minus 40. Wind gusts have been over 30 miles per hour. Having skin exposed for more than 10 minutes can lead to frostbite. This is the most snow since the blizzard of 78. We're 7 degrees colder than the South Pole and 30 degrees colder than Anchorage, Alaska.